You can filter data based on condition for a selected field, or filter on a comparison between two fields. When you filter your visualization based on conditions, there are two filter options, compare and general. In the first example, we create a bar chart by dragging product type as a dimension and sales as a measure. Then, we drag and drop sales under filters. Select condition. In this case, we use the compare option. Under condition, we use the fixed value, and we type 40,000 into the value field. The bar chart now shows the sales for product types whose sales are greater than 40,000. You can also compare the value with a calculated field. In the second example, we create another bar chart by adding sales as a measure and customer as a dimension. Then, as a filter, we add sales. We select condition in the drop-down menu. Then, as a condition, we select the calculated value option. As a modifier, we select average, and as a measure, we select margin. The bar chart will now show us the sale for customers, showing only the sales that exceed the average of the margin. You can also filter your data with general conditions. The general condition uses an aggregation to filter your data. In this example, we create a donut chart by dragging sales and region to a new item and then selecting donut chart from the visualizations. In filters, we add region, and then we select condition from the drop-down menu. Select general, and under field, select the modifier and field to use to specify the measure to use in the filter. In this case, we select the sum of sales. Under condition, select fixed value. Then, enter the value required for your condition. In this case, we type 10 million. Now, the donut chart shows only the sales results greater than 10 million. You can also use a calculated condition. In the last example, we create another bar chart by adding sales and product subgroup to a new item. Then, as a filter, we add sales. Select condition from the drop-down menu, and as a condition, select general. Under field, select the modifier and the field. In this case, we select the sum of sales. Under condition, select calculated value. Then, select the modifiers and fields to create the measures that define the comparison condition. In this case, we select the average of sales. Then, we check the exclude option. Now the bar chart will exclude sales results below the average of sales field. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!